other stewardess by bringing communion to the sick and the shut-in?
Well, I can only speak for myself. I really didn't have no logical reason or explanation. See, I was a single woman, and I preached to every man. I was not going around having folks talk me gossip about me, no matter who is sick. I'm just handling it like it is.
Go, girl. Right. No wonder the church is dead. Step down off the stage. You can sit down.
Listen, is this really necessary? the church will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. So help.
Yes, I do.
And you say your name.
I'm not sure of this church.
And your name?
Tony Washington.
I see.
You represent the ushers of the deceased church?
Yes, I do.
Can you give any reason why the church died?
I never suspected anything was wrong. But all of a sudden, the church was dead. Dead! I don't know if it was a heart problem. I was told it caused the problem in the first place. I don't know what happened.
Say it.
Quiet in the court.